Thank you. So one of the things I suggested is, I don't know if you do a lot of long tones in your practice. I know long tones are not the most fun thing to do.
They love them.
But yes, everyone loves them. But it really does matter, because if we're not using enough air support, the quality of the sound for every individual just can be a little bit weak or a little bit fuzzy. I'll give you just one really quick little story and analogy. The last job that I had before here in Minnesota was in Philadelphia. This is for everyone. And I had the opportunity, well, actually before that, in Michigan. And in Michigan, this is in Ann Arbor, I remember sitting as a grad student, sitting behind the ensemble, the band, and I would sit behind the tubas. And that particular time that I was there, there was a young lady named Carol Gonch. I don't know if you know that name, but as a tuba player, you might want to. She was an undergraduate at the U, and she was at Michigan. And she was, I don't know, maybe no taller than me. She was a bit of an athlete, but she's not a big person. And her diaphragm, her rib cage, literally was about this big, and it expanded like 2 to 3 inches on either side every time she took a breath. And she had to support the Michigan Symphony Band, which is a big ensemble. That young lady won the job in the Philadelphia Orchestra before she turned 21 years of age as the principal, the tuba player of the Philly Orchestra. So it just so happened that I was in Philly when she was playing in the Philly Orchestra, and I would just buy the seats where I could sit and watch her breathe. So I say that to you because everyone needs to breathe crazy amount of breath to have air support. If you could watch this person's ribcage, it's like ridiculous to see just how much air she actually fills up. So with that said, I'd like to pick a section in the slow movement of the ball benches, maybe where everyone comes in. And I just want you to blow, like inhale as much air as you physically can and just blow through your horn. Because what I was hearing in general was just like shallow breaths kind of all the time, instead of like just fill up the tank and let it rip. So you pick a spot where everyone's in, and I want everyone to just play out with a lot of air.
Slow
air. Yeah, slow air session.
Water 17, you probably, being astute, you're already there already.
Really good posture. Everyone's got to sit up tall, no slouchy backs. Lots of air.